We already know about Michael Ignatieff's plan to raise taxes. Now he's got a new one. A $6 billion tax increase. He wants it so much, Ignatieff's demanding his $6 billion tax hike be included in the next budget, or he'll force an election. It's a reckless tax increase that'll stop our recovery in its tracks and set you and your family back. No wonder he calls himself a tax and spend liberal. Ignatieff, he didn't come back for you.